how I taught my dog to
hold
an object. Step one, place an object by your dog's mouth. Mark and reward as soon as they touch it. Step two, wait for your dog to put their mouth on the object. Step three, let your dog hold the object momentarily. Step four, introduce the verbal cue,
hold,
right before your dog takes it.
Yes!
Step five, individually increase the duration,
hold,
and switch out to different objects.
Emma, clean up.
Yes!
Walk yourself. Let's go.
Ellie, hold.